Let's welcome our first contestant, Miss Tina O'Connell. Hello there, Tina.
All right.
Now, you've been a fan of this artist for some time, is that correct?
Aye.
Great stuff. Now, we'll give a few clues about that person in just a moment. Now, I believe you first realised you sounded like this person when you're in the bath.
Aye.
Would you like to tell us about that?
I was singing in the bath and my ma heard me and she said, Tina, you sound a bit like Meatloaf.
There's no need for the clues now, Tina, is there? Who are you going to be tonight, Tina?
Tonight, Fowler.
Matthew.
Tonight, Fowler, Matthew.
No, just Matthew. Like in the show. Seen the show, haven't you, Tina?
Tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be Meatloaf.
I would do anything for love, but I won't do that.
Sorry, we're late.
No, I won't do that.
Gabriel, it's yourself.
I hope you don't mind me gay crushing. Mary mentioned it, I thought the little one might enjoy it.
Mind, not at all. So why would I mind?
And some days it don't come hard. Some days it don't come at all.